Yeah, we didn't get the stops that we needed, and we had a few late turnovers that were crucial. But it doesn't come down to that. The whole game, our defense was flat. And we clawed back and we got a 6-point lead, and then we just didn't take care of business down the stretch.
The rebounding was a big key to this loss for us. We didn't get ourselves second chance opportunities enough, and they got way too many in the second half. You know, and it was a lot of different players. I feel like, you know, Bendolf got a few in there at the end, Whitney Frazier getting six. You know, and just finishing plays. We need to finish plays for stops and finish plays on the offensive end.
They crash the boards hard, and that's always been part of La Tech's game, is that they crash hard and they get a lot of second chances, easy points in the paint. And we were trying to take those away, but we came out flat and we didn't do that.
Yeah, I mean, I feel like a big key was that capitalizing off of Bendolf being out of the game in the first half, and we didn't do a good enough job of that, but we still had ourselves opportunities and chances, but we didn't get the stops that we needed when we were scoring. Those stops, obviously, or lack of stops, led to their run.
We prepared well and we were focused coming in. It was just, I think it was one of those things where there were just mental letdowns. I don't really know what happened after that.